This is Taynuilt station on the old Calendar and Oban Railway, opened in 1880. The line has about, well, the station has about 20,000 users a year. The old station buildings were burnt down. The signal box was moved for a while. I think it was used as a shelter. The line was opened as part of the extension of the line from Dalmally to Oban. The next station along is Connell Ferry, and then finally Oban is reached. These are engineers' sidings.